and welcome back to Let's Play Yoshi's Island in Lakeshore Paradise. Holy a paradise. Yeah, I need a duck and swim. Updates will be more frequent because I'm out of school. Yay. And I'm a graduate. Yay again. And one more yay. I'm getting my associate's degree. And I am considering joining the Let's Play forum. But I can't do generic games. This is one of them. So you need that flower. Ow. And it's a cube of sinks. Can I cheap shot him? Yep. There we go. Okay. Ah, it's a coin trail. There's two random coins. A flower. Oh, another coin. Whoa. Got it. Okay, what else? Trigger. Oh, this is just a bridge. What could this be? Stars. Okay, there's two secrets in this level. There's one. This time grandparent Leo. Okay, two Leo and key. That was the first secret, by the way. Oh, down here for the two coins. And up here for the game. What could the game be? I'm blind. I said Leo. Not that Leo. Oh, you fail. I always have to be the last one, doesn't it? Somehow, like, I know the bandit knows where it is. Anyway. I'm gonna blow up the skyrocket again. Let's go through the door, shall we? Deep breath. Okay, caves. Random coin. Evil cactus plant. That's close. Chuck and Shagga. Ow. Hello, Chuck and Shagga. Is that 8? And here comes the most pointless transition. Lad. And you see his crab. And I'm not gonna make a reference. Another deceased crab. I was gonna say, did the crew win on one? But he didn't. Chuck and Shagga hit me. Whoa! Okay, this is a good plan. But first, go to this secret area. Jeez. It's hidden for egg. Phew, that was close. Let's bean it again. And man, the spikes. And look at my mirroring. Oh, it's a lid. Let's get my red coins. Ow. I was intent on flanking making this level. Ow. Get hit in the butt by a Shagga. First I get hit in the butt by a cactus plant. And another pointless transition. Fish. Two Shaggas who are drunk. Deceased crab. Oop. Number one, ground pound him. Now what? Screw it. Let's ground pound him. Let's put to this hell hole. Dang it. There we go. But none of those are red. Hey. Yee-hee. I am living dangerously, folks. I need that ball. Thank you. Damn it. Come on. Didn't want to ground pound it, but then have to. Phew. That landing point almost always scares me. Got that red coin. Like that ball come here. Hit it and die. Leave part of update, folks. Next time, we get every single coin. See you then, guys.